Kroger stops gun sales to those under 21. Kroger, the nation's biggest grocery chain, will no longer sell guns to people under 21 years of age, the company said Thursday. Recent events demonstrate the need for additional action on the part of responsible gun retailers, Kroger said in a statement. This is a developing story. Based on the materials of the site,